sky, and I'll tell you why. Look up in the sky, white streaks fly by. Got the time lapse so I can capture the blast. Here's the proof for the confused noobs. You want a pair of puppets, it's a pie in the sky. It's all water vapor, why would they lie? Little ice crystals hanging out cause it's dry. Dissipate slow so they don't realize. Living in a fog like a bump on a log. Don't you worry, spray tech's on the job. Keep your mind closed, not loose on a tether. Which one you like, which proof is better? Dennis Kucinich made a mention. In-house resolution 2977. BC weather modification act got repealed. Kevin Falcone didn't wanna keep it real. Modification ain't getting old in Alberta. Seeding clouds you never heard of. The UN in Nagoya, Japan. In 2010, they say they put it to an end. What keeps it down in the mainstream mind? Social ridicule, it makes you blind. Tinfoil hat, pop's gonna get you. It's fear-based tactics trying to affect you. Keep your head down while the chem rains down. Speak your mind, you can expect frowns. The strain from planes, it's getting in your veins. Particulate or antennae widgets. Transhumanistic bioelectric business.
All I need is some sunshine.
Search down to earth. Stop the paralysis. Deductive analysis. Test tubes and microbes. Information explodes. Fibers and samples. Dying plants and animals. Biotechno robot. Nano cannibals. Electrocontroller. Symbiote parasites. Remote control robot. UAV flies. Implant the chips. Pollinating our brains with an information drip. That's so sick. It's way up in the sky. Why bother question? Breathe it in some more. You'll learn some lessons. Bad for your health. The whole world knows. Simply not questioned, we do what we're told. If the elites want to kill us all, they be killing themselves. Having a ball, they will but they won't. They got an antidote. Living underground, technologies to cope. How you like that? What you want? Looking back now, some things you could have done. Diet mending, bioelectric cleansing. Living your life, tracking and trending. It's the information and complete control grid. It's what it's about, it's the way we live. Trying to have a rational conversation. All I end up with is mind manipulation. When we're living in a futuristic nation of tracking and tracing and techno celebration. Take a thought for a minute as we take it to the limit. A testament to the human spirit. Is it inherent? Is it to be timid? Or to ask questions, reach wisdom, discernment. You think these wise guys don't modify weather? Dropping like flies, denying the weapons. While they're flying by, whitening the heavens. Spraying white streaks means sunshine's decreased. Why are they depriving me of vitamin D? Geoengineer the planet and life in the seas. Coming from the government and corporate thieves. Politicians won't talk about the toxins in the air we're breathing, taking it in. The whole planet's living like a human aquarium. Spraying us with this aluminum and barium. Perps out there, controlling the weather. Chemtrail police patrolling forever. Get some sun for real so the pineal can heal. It's the very best way how to